Richard.
What he's doing is this.
What?
Is this read as a hit?
It looks like a strange plug.
Just say your service. Manny. You can grab him.
Yeah.
I'm not in his right. Do you want me to come? Like.
I really feel like this is, all of us do, that this is such a special experience to work with Peter after so many years of not working. He hasn't shot a movie in so long. And he's just a legend. And I feel so privileged to be a part of this kind of, they don't make movies like this anymore. You know, he has such a specific way of shooting, and it's refreshing. And you know, you see how far it's where it's gone now, and it's really a beautiful throwback to the old days, and how fun it is. It's really fun, and he's fast. He knows what he wants. He's editing as he's shooting, so you're not exhausted and over covering it because you don't really know what you want.
Look at this eye if you think that.
I told you so.
Jimmy Cagney said that once. Look in the other actor's camera eye and tell the truth.
Good.
So look at his camera eye, because it brings you a look closer to the camera.
You were right.
About what?
Oh, now that the rehearsal's over, you are flowing.
I've been friends with Peter for a long time now, and this is the first time we've worked together, and it's not that different from, you know, how I've found him to be in our friendship, which is a very kind of, you know, gentle, smart, funny, good taste. And so it's been great working with him.
So, Catherine.
Oh, right, yeah, perfect.
Back,
then
you go back. Yeah. Everybody together.
Help to keep everybody together.
We'll take it off the set.
That's nice. And then we just take a step back.
And then take a step back when the curtain's closed.
Yeah.
And then curtain closed.
It was so much fun. It's just a really nice group of people. Everyone's really, really good at what they do, but really pleasant too. So it's fun to hang around and you know, sometimes when you're working, you just want to go back to your trailer, or I don't know. It can just seem like the days are long and laborious, but this is just, it's so much fun. Even really long days are kind of like being at camp. So it's been a really good experience, because everyone's just really wonderful.
Yes. Sounds good.
And roll playback.
Could use a door. But my therapist had an interesting theory that he brought up the other day. Apparently there's a Sir Galahad syndrome.
Oh, please.
You know, where you think you're a knight in shining armor, the kind that saves damsels in distress.
Oh, and fucks them right after.
I'm grasping at straws here.
Good.
The point is, I finally know my place, and I just want to feed nuts to the squirrels. That's it, if you'll let me.
You are so full of shit.
I know, but darling, I'm serious.
Well, we'll see, darling. We'll see.
Excuse me. I want to dance with my leading lady.
Of course. Excuse me. Well, you were right.
About what?
Well, now that the rehearsals are over, I don't love you anymore.
I told you so.
I fell for the playwright instead.
I think he fell for you, too.
New York, New York. It's a wonderful town.
The Bronx is up, and the battery's down.
Oh, excuse me.
I'm not sure if I fell in love with the character I wrote or the girl who's playing her.
Yeah.
Whatever it is, it's potent.
Well, try not to overthink it, Joshy. Just go with it.